every issue which is illegal, I have acted with a very tough hand. And especially this Kumudad, which has got earlier inheritance of already having allegations and answering themselves into connivance and all corruption and the rest of the things, is again coming up with another angle. I think this needs to be looked at very seriously. The LAQ put by Reginald has given an opener, because this has happened during my term only as a MLA of Porvorim, and this Kumudad's coming as accountable under Code of Kumudad gives them that freedom to do what they want to do. And if this is done as what they have done, they have to face the music as by the law. आता तातून किदे action घेऊपा जाय, I have already clearly prescribed, because whether it looks like a very prima facie, it looks like a very clear connivance between Kumudad administrator's office and the joint mamlatdar who was concerned there. आता ये सगळे समज connivance काम केला, इतले बिगिन काम केला, त्याला there are some people behind this who have been doing this type of things throughout. So if it is, I think this racket needs to be busted. So if it's with a criminal angle, or whether it needs to be looked at with a corruption angle, I think all angles should be looked at very seriously. Immediate actions, whatever are there, I've already been told to initiate. Show causes to the Kumudad, show cause to the respective officer who has given that, to give what was their say as under justice. We have already asked them to do it. And Tajamai immediately, whatever proceedings have to take place, as per the answers what they give, I think we will ensure that strict action is taken on this. I will not accept that particular such things to happen. Specially, Reginald Lange Mulla, ki aplyak sakane pude offer aile, I think Reginald has to speak out who is this person who came with the offer, because he has to also be a party to this whole case. So the offer words has a weight. If somebody is moving on a LAQ and somebody is giving offers to legislators, it's a very serious issue which has been taken on the floor of the house. And I think this also issue needs to be known, because if that particular person is known, then I think that particular person has to be a part of the case.